ABC News. Officials on the West Coast are dealing with what they call the worst case of human smuggling they ever had. 122 Chinese nationals are in custody on Vancouver Island after apparently trying to in the remote waters 300 kilometers northwest of Victoria. The boat was in a shape. It also had no flag or markers that made Coast Guard officials suspicious. They boarded the boat. They found a group of eight men. The ship was towed to a dock in nearby Gold BC. Those on board were all getting medical examination and to question. Thank you.